Good afternoon, the caravan of racism and imaginative sphere. Right, so Sky News has said the INEOS billionaire Sir Jim Ratcliffe remains the leading candidate to buy Manchester United Football Club despite an inconclusive board meeting held late last week. I mean, it's no coincidence we've been linked with Mason Mount, Declan Rice and Harry Kane this week, and now Sir Jim Ratcliffe's the favourite to buy the club. I'm not happy about that one bit. But yeah, also Matt Law from the Daily Telegraph, who I think is a very reliable journalist. Well, he's reliable around Chelsea, but I'm not sure about Spurs. But anyway, he said, Manchester United are expected to step up their interest of Harry Kane once the season has finished. Is that today or Saturday? Because our season finishes Saturday because we're in the FA Cup final on Saturday. But I remember we faced Southampton 9 years ago, and it was 1-1. I remember one match scored free kick, and next thing, after the game, just like that, we had Luke Shaw news. So maybe we'll have something similar regarding Harry Kane tonight. I don't know. We would just have to wait and see. But once the season finishes today, yeah, I know we're in the FA Cup on Saturday, but expect. Shed loads of transfer news next week. Well, in my opinion, anyway. I watch nothing happen. But on a serious note, I do expect transfer news to hot up and step up now, because season finishes, players will be going on holiday. Well, I know there's an international break next month, and yeah, we will just have to wait and see that. Right, so you can tweet me at Man Utd Fan 2022. Subscribe to our channel, the correct fan, come below, like we do to get. Adios.